cousin.
What's up, cousin?
What's up?
Hey, cousins. In fact, not even hey, good morning, cousins. It's your girl Reese, aka Bishop. You can call me either or, I do not mind. Welcome back to another video. As you can see, I'm in a different setting. Today's video really caught me off guard. Like, okay, let me not lie. I have a feeling it's gonna catch me off guard. Does that even make any sense? Anyway, so I woke up this morning. What's the date today? February the 15th. I woke up this morning and, you know, as you do, you put around, you get ready. As you can see, I'm ready to go about my day. And I saw an upload from Miss Glamazonte. Now, the thumbnail is looking a bit mad. Now, I know every year she does, like, I've been subscribed to her for a very long time. And I know, like, every year or every other year or anyway, whenever Valentine's comes around, she does like a Valentine's lookbooks, and those videos are always fire. I remember that I think a couple years ago she had like a picture of the roses, like a roses bikini on. Like, if I find it, I'll insert it. But today I'm going to do a reaction video to her Valentine's Day lingerie visual short film. That's the title of how she uploaded it. Damn. It says only a few hours ago and it's got like 40 something k views already. Damn. It must mean it's good. So my thing is, yeah, I clicked on it, pressed pause, didn't even look at it. I'm looking at the comments and the commenters, they're really commenting. So without further ado, let's get into it. So I'm gonna be playing it on my phone. And I'll put it here so you guys can see it too. But I'm looking down at my phone. And
I told you I'm not on that shit. I don't want to do that. Come on.
So, her outfit's cute. Oh my gosh, that's so loud.
Me.
Ciao.
Oh my bro. Oh shit. How you doing?
What's that?
My name is Zari. What's your name?
Okay, pause. Pause. I've already needed to pause it. So, the girl in the video, Zaya, I'm not sure how you say her name. I've been watching the vlogs and she's been in Tay's vlogs. She's got a little sauce to her, like, and her locks are very nice. She's very well, you know, they're very well kept. Anyway, completely irrelevant, let's carry on.
I actually lived down the street.
If you want to come kick it, you can come.
I'll think about it.
Well, can I get your number or something?
I'll take your number.
Okay, actress Tay. This look like one of those Amazon Prime movies.
Breaking up self-control. Bitch, shut up.
One of those Amazon Prime, oh, that's loud. You know that Amazon Prime kind of the black B-rate movies, that's what it's giving. All these notifications on my phone. Oh, can you not? Oh, this outfit, this purple outfit is cute. Oh, she did. I think she did. Okay, I like. Yeah.
How you knew I was gonna come?
Why wouldn't you come? Two.
I never wondered what this could be.
I need to know
where
this
place is.
Oh, she's got braces.
We don't ever come to agree. I just fuck you and leave.
You got a bathroom?
Tay. How can you ask somebody if, okay, I'm assuming this is in your house, yeah, the girl's house. How can you ask her, you got a bathroom? Of course she's got a bathroom. As nice as that house is, I don't understand. Why would she not have a bathroom? Can I use the bathroom, maybe? Okay, my accent is terrible, but you get the gist. Anyway, let me watch. Because that little, that snippet when they were shaking hands was, it was a lot. Let's see what I got on.
bitch, you got this. Don't trip. It's sexy, but you gotta keep it together. All right, you gotta keep it together. Ready?
How you know she wasn't shitting in there? Wait, not my hearing. Hold on. As soon as it started getting saucy, my hearing aid said it's got a low battery. Where's my... too much is going on. I've got my food is in the oven, it's beeping. My hearing aid battery needs changing. Do you know what? Hold on. That is hilarious. Oh, my days. Oh, my ears ringing. Do you know what? We'll just do the rest of this video half deaf. I'll sort out my hearing aid in a minute. Because this is just too much. Like, we're just getting into it, man. It's too much. Today's bum is very nice. I need to know who our doctor is. Not that I didn't watch the video. Hey, isn't that hot? Not on the stairs now. I can't like the cinematics of this yet. The angles, it's really angling. I like it. It's proper productions. I like it a lot. She did good on this one. Fling the locks, yes, fling the locks. Called you the other day, but you ain't pick up, so I'm praying no one else is fucking on. That's a whole lot of airs, man. And baby girl right underneath his own skin. Looking at the past, I've been trying to make things happen. Did you see the way she lifted her up? No knees shaking, no quick nothing. She just, phew. Men need to take note because they want in all these thick girls, yeah? In fact, zoom in. I need to look in your eye for this one. Men, you need to take note. Go, don't miss a leg day at the gym because sis in this video is obviously not missing a leg day. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not that difficult. Don't go after the thick things if you can't lift the thick things. Do you know what I mean? Because I think that's why I've got a fear of being lifted up in the air. Because the people you would think wouldn't struggle actually struggled, like the knees were shaking and all kinds. But that's another story for another day. I may or may not have been dropped. Excuse me. But yeah, I just had to let, you know, pause, come out of that and let you lot know. Don't miss leg day. You've got a whole year now until Valentine's Day next year. Get it together. Guys who don't deserve, guys that wanna hurt. I'ma make it mine. Not the ice. Now, where'd she get the ice from? Because it would have melted. But she didn't go to the kitchen. You just pulling the ice out of the coochie now. It makes me laugh. Studs always wear boxes, isn't it? Is this monetized? Okay. First things first. Was very good. It was very good. Just like, okay, me for one, my videos on YouTube, they're not the greatest of qualities because I don't have the financial, you know, freedom to be purchasing all of these cameras and things and hiring a videographer to be getting all these angles. However, comma, Tay, you did that. Second, I need you to tell me how that wasn't, how that was monitored. I've got so many questions, but overall, it was lit. It was sick. It was actually sick. And considering the stress that she went through, if you haven't watched the vlogs, I'm just gonna gist you a little bit. So there was that the girl in the video that you guys just saw wasn't actually supposed to be the person in the video. Other hoe got in her feelings, basically, long story short, and obviously didn't end up doing it. Oh, I'm thirsty. Not this put me in a bio panic now. I got my hearing aid back in, I'm hearing funny. But yeah, so that was very good. I'm looking forward to next year now. But anyway, I might have to rewatch that and look into some things that I didn't look at before. Because I was there busy looking at the interior decorating instead of the actual concept of the two women together. Anyway, but yeah, that is the end of this video. It was so random. And I'll probably do this again one day. It wasn't my intention, but we'll see how it goes, innit? It just, it is what it is. It's my channel, upload what the heck I want. Shee. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.